Hey guys, what's up? Hotak here. Alright. So, last video, we beat the main story of the game. We finally did it. Alright, so now, I'm going to be doing the DLC. First, I'm going to be doing the Teeth of Naros. So, the quest marker is right over here on the map. So, let's go. From the way I can see it on the world map, here, let me show you. You've probably seen it from the videos I've been doing anyway. So to me it seems like the DLC is a part of the main game, but in a separate, like, land. So that's the Teeth of Naros. It looks like an island to me, I could be wrong. And then if you look way over here, I'm assuming this is the other DLC. Something, the Land of Dead Cull or something? Here, look, we can check right now. The Legend of Dead Cull, Kel, Keel. We'll find out how to say it. Anyway, let's go. So I'm excited about the DLC. I've heard good things about it. I'm hoping that it's decently long. If it's too short, it just seems like a ripoff. I mean, I did get this game when it was was on sale or one of the free games? Either way, this game I definitely got, if I did, for like 10 bucks or less. The DLC was cheap, because that was on sale also. So yeah, this is an amazing deal. If you didn't get it then, I have no idea what the price is now. But I would definitely recommend it for a above average game, amazing story, if you like stories, some people don't care. And pretty good gameplay. Not quite Skyrim level.
Finally.
But they definitely gave their best.
We found the last person we need after all. I'm Helic Cross. I'm leading an expedition to the land south of Dalantarth, the Teeth of Naros. And we could use another strong back.
Well, I got strong back, all right. Do you know much about the teeth?
Few facts. The only record of a successful journey there was by an Alamein missionary named Denric, returned half dead and maddened to hell.
Well, that sounds promising.
He claimed the southern land as home to a miraculous city, wrought of gold and trimmed with silver. Even said it floated above the earth, if you can believe it. It's hard country, damn impossible to find a pass.
And for achievements.
But if I'm right, this cavern will take us under them.
I'll do it.
We only need to begin. I've seen to all the logistics and all the preparations for the journey. Meet us in the southern passage. Let's try to cover as much ground as we can.
Where's the Southern Passage?
It's the cave next to camp. I heard rumors that it was filled with artifacts.
Why are we
going to
meet you over there when
we
can basically
before.
Just walk over there?
Strange carvings and huge works of stone. I don't know how dangerous it is, but I advise against being too carefree inside. We should go in as a group. Stay close.
Let's do this. There we go. Awesome.
The time of deliverance is almost nigh. The teeth of Naros have gone untamed since the rocks were young, since the wind was but a child. And now, my chosen people stand on the precipice of taming this land, or succumbing to it. I thought once that none could change the stars of this world. But at last, one has come who can. Come,
is that me?
Thou fateless one.
Yeah.
I beckon thee.
Take this. he fighting someone already? This guy just can't get along with anyone. Ooh. Yeah, he's definitely fighting. This guy's not good. Ooh, spider. What is it? Yeah. I'm assuming these things are scaling up because, if I'm not mistaken, I think this DLC didn't say any level requirement. I think it was the Legend of Dead Hill, Cole, I don't know how you want to call him. I think that one said only level 10. I mean, if it takes me level, what, 32? I mean, they weren't hard, but that would be like an epic fight for low level.
Speak quickly.
Well, let's go then, dummy. Still trying to work towards that achievement of abilities. I'm hoping these kills count. Like in Skyrim, DLC achievements, well not, I guess stats, they counted towards the regular in-game ones also, which is awesome. Standing there. Fine, I'm going. There's a chest. Check that out. Alright, this loot's not bad.
What is it? It looks like it's made of stone, but this stain, this is blood.
Is he gonna die?
This thing is flesh. I'm not going to stick around and find out what killed this thing. This whole damn place is cursed.
Damn Craven. Don't know what Cash was getting so worked up for. Just a statue somebody toppled over and got all bloody. Let the mage run to his mother. We don't need him.
What was that corpse?
We don't even know if it was a corpse. Could have been a statue that an Etan decorated with some entrails or something.
Well,
I can't believe that Craven mage.
I'm following you, right? So let's go. Hopefully you're not going the wrong way, though.
Wait a moment. I don't like the look of this hallway up ahead. This is Sferi's area of expertise. Let her take the lead here.
Yeah, she's gonna die. Where'd she come from? I don't think she's even following us. Yeah, she's an expert, right?
First the mage turns coward, then Sferi dies doing the one thing she's supposed to be suited for. Is this some sort of joke? What's next? Are you going to reveal you're really just a kobold with a bad case of mange? Clearly, I should be more thorough when recruiting my expeditions. Fine. Let's just keep moving. We'll manage on our own from here.
What do we do now?
We keep going. Cash proved to be useless, and Sverry's not helping anyone anymore. Looks like it was always up to us. With just two of us. We'll have to try and manage as best we can. It won't be easy.
Sure you did, sure you did.
I thought something like this could happen. Come, we must make Sferi's death mean.
Funny thing is, there's not even a lever over here. Oh wait, there's one over there. Let's go. Are these the guys that the time up for the chain? Yeah, okay. Ah, snap!
Hotak birding?
Birds are not my favorite. Achievements for 50 of those things. So that's not too bad. They're like dinosaurs or something, or
I heard of the dangers of the southern
right land. Around that time period.
The gods themselves conspiring against us?
Probably. Ah, crap.
I want turkey tonight!
Oh, snap. Get some. Oh.
I think I need to rest for a while. Here, I'm going to wait here. Scout the passage ahead and see if you can find a place to make camp.
Will you be okay?
Will you stop fussing over me? It's not doing either of us any good for you to stay here. We need to find some place to make camp.
Here, take a healing potion.
I'll take it. But I'll wait until I really need to use it.
You're
right. It'd be a shame to waste the thing, wouldn't it? Now get going. I need to rest. Discover what you can.
You're probably gonna die.
And come back to me.
Will you be okay?
I told you, I'll be fine.
Oh, you stand up, you're okay.
The potion you gave me for when things really get dire. Now, find a place for us to make camp. Go.
Okay, Big Daddy. Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna wait till I really need to use it.
Looks like you're hobbling around like a one-legged dwarf. Might as well save, right? Sure. Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, was. I'm not a genius, but I can pass those traps at least. I want more of those birdie things. I want to get that achievement. Come on. Wow. Alright, yeah, that's another one of the things about the game that isn't that... You can't jump at all. Like, look.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
Yes, that does definitely save you on sometimes, but it's a little annoying. It's gotta be magic. Is the statue thingy?
And so, after centuries, it has come to pass. The sword has reached thy hands,
Stretch.
At last, my work can be completed.
Who are you?
One who watched and waited for decades and centuries and eons. And all for this day, when thou wouldst come for me. I have read the fates of this world to find thee, unfated one. Many and long have been thy trials thus far, but there is yet another challenge thou must face, mine.
What do you need me to do?
To continue thy path through the tapestry of fate, and perpetuate its sundering. I will open the way to the teeth of Naros.
So are you Naros, or?
Seek the Primos.
Some lady.
And thy duty will be made clear in time. Go now with my blessing. Go now with my purpose. For thou art Beckett. That which was ordained must be undone.
Ooh. Okay. Okay, let's go. If any of you guys have played Skyrim, you know that, well, I guess if you bought the DLC, the DLC was amazing. The building house one, I don't really care. That was fine, I guess. But, like, if you remember, I'll just make it some fancy names. The Vampire Questline, that was pretty sweet. But the Dragon, was it Dragonborn DLC? That was, oh man, that was epic. If you don't remember, you went to the land of, well, alright, I'll just alright, instead of saying, you basically went to where the third game was. It's the elven homeland of, what's the widows? What the heck? I hope I get some good armor that's actually useful in this.
First we have an army of Jotun at our gates, and now this. I don't know you, little one, but you'll find no quarter here.
She's an Amazon
this
lady.
This is still Colossi-held territory for the moment. State your intent.
What are you?
You barge into these lands, and yet you do not know who holds them? I am. My people are Colossi. Okay. For years, we have held these lands as the hallowed grounds of our gods. We are stone and flesh, sword and faith.
I mean, no harm.
Everything does harm in these lands. I do not know you, so why should I take you at your word?
I'll kick your butt if you don't.
Furthermore, none have come from those caverns since they were sealed, save you. How is it you came here?
I talked to a weird stone lady.
Strange entity. A curious riddle, but one that must be solved later. It seems the Jotun have rallied their strength. Steal yourself.
Yeah. Got some. You know what? Why not?
Just
I like. Did we pull the hand? Sir Fatsalot, get him.
Yeah.
Aye.
That was well fought, little friend. You have a strength in your arms that belies their lack of girth.
Yeah.
Perhaps you are not the interloper I believed you to be. You claim to have been summoned. But for what purpose?
Probably to save your stupid butt. I must seek the Primus.
What strange forces brought you here? You speak of the Holy King of my people. And that artifact you bear. Could it be the cipher? Your mission is twice damned already. The Primus is a recluse. But more immediate than that is the Jotun Horde. Idylla is sealed off as long as they continue plaguing my people.
Let's go for it.
He is our spiritual leader.
Ah, crap.
That is all you need to know.
If I help, can I meet the Primals?
The Jotun are led by Karunk, a warlord that reigns over his horde from his ramshackle tower. One of my scouts, Remy's, watches them now. He can offer you advice on fighting the warlord. And when, if you can kill Karunk, I will lead you to the Primus myself.
Fun. How do I stop the Jotun?
The quickest way to end their threat would be to kill their war chief, Karunk. With his death, the others will be brought to heel. Bring word to the city.
How may
they
I
will
serve?
Need to know about the Jotun and this new interloper.
What is this? I need to. When I actually want to do the achievement for dispelling chests, I'll put a heck of a lot of points on that. Probably max it out. I want to see one of those burdens. Yeah, what's this? Let's check it out. Why not? Humba, rimba, rumba. Huh, guess you have to wait for that. Alright, let's go to that first spot, I guess. Is it a town or something? I think we need more of these guys too. Gotcha, you piggy. Alright. Should be close, right? Yeah, what's over here?
Crush you!
attacked me and not the other way around, so. Don't be mad. Alright, so pretty much we'll just get to this spot. And just a couple more minutes after that.
Ah, what a horrid little thing what? You are. Are you some kind of jotun runt? Explain yourself quickly. The last thing I want is to give away my position.
Sakandra wants Karunk dead.
That much I was aware of, and I knew Sakandra would send someone. But you? A sign of the times, to be sure. But if you're to do the deed, then I have information that you will need.
What can you tell me?
Karunk is truly powerful, but no more so than his brethren. It is not his strength that's troubling. It's his fortitude. Two kobolds he keeps with him work some strange magics that heal his wounds and help him resist injury.
Okay.
Kill them, and the fight is yours. Using primal magic would certainly help as well.
What's primal magic?
Strange thing, aren't you? Primal magic is a magic imbued upon weapons and gems. Only armament can channel it. The magic does some damage on its own, but its true strength is its ability to augment other magics you cast on your foe to a devastating degree. Take this weapon. Use it to inflict primal magic on a foe and let loose your spells. Even a Jotun warlord could not withstand such an onslaught. It is an old using weapons. Imagine loosing your most damaged. Very well, little one.
Let's check out our stuff. Put a secondary if anything else. Let's save it there, and let's, storm the place. It's top down. You don't have to pose for me, it's okay. Let's save, be safe. I'm gonna take him on, why not? Let's do it. Thank you. Gotcha. All right. All right, let's go. Kong's Tower. Yeah, all right. I'll just kill the dude, and then that'll be that. Come on, you. Out of the way, fence. Oh, cool. Yeah. I don't know how many more I need for the achievement, but I should be at least halfway, right? I mean, maybe it shows in the stats, maybe it doesn't. I'll look around later. Get some. Down, little dog. Yeah. Huh. And I don't use those things. Whatever. I can sell them. Some. So, all right, keep going. The peak, here we go. Yeah, I'm hoping this DLC lasts a while. I want it to be more than 5 hours. In my mind, that'd be good. So, of course I can't see it right now. So those are the leaks.
It ain't easy! Get some!
Yeah! The harder they fall. Woo! I love my game of scorchings. Yeah, I'm not sure on that chest right now, for sure. Well, that's a far jump, but we'll do it. Awesome. Quick way down. Just the way I like it. Awesome. Alright, so yeah, we'll talk to the crazy lady. Oh, wait a minute. Yes, fast travel for the win. Now the map, it is smaller than Skyrim. But Skyrim had mounts that you could use. This doesn't. It would be fun.
I had heard. From Remy's, I received word that one such as you entered Kurunk's tower with no trepidation, no anxiety. Do I even have to ask? Does the war chief
still draw
breath?
Oh no, he does not draw breath, my friend. He's dead. Kurunk is dead.
It was said the gods would call their champion. And here you are.
Woo!
Bearing the cipher.
That's
seeking
me.
Seeking the Primos. For your role in deposing the warlord, I give you this. A hammer prized among the jokers.
Yeah, we'll see if it's
so
actually good.
Use it as your trophy. Now my forces can put the rest of the Jotun to the spear, beckoned.
Beckoned? What is that?
Before this day, I thought it was just a myth.
Oh, I guess that's my nickname.
A lie my people told ourselves to make our sins more bearable.
I'm the Beckoned now?
The
Hotak
Beckoned.
The Beckoned,
is a deliverer. The Beckoned speaks for the gods. The Beckoned is their messenger, their conduit. What is the Beckoned? One who carries the cipher, the icon of
my
the gods. One who faces the troubles of my people without hesitancy. The Beckoned is you.
Jordan still a threat?
With their leader dead, they will likely keep to themselves and lose the will to harry my people as they have. I will wager that they won't suffer incursions into their camp, for good or ill. But still, they have caused my people suffering. Shall we wait and allow them to inevitably rise again? This is our best opportunity to
do it now.
Them.
Get it done. Get her done. You're right, they should die.
We do not need to attend to this task ourselves. My soldiers will see
I
to the work.
I
want to
do it.
I will now take you to the henge.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Device that transports the colossi between the sea and the surface.
Oh, that must be the thing I saw.
Let us depart.
What is the henge? Like
an
a teleport?
Artifact my people made. With the city in the sky, we knew we needed a way to travel from the teeth and back. The energies it focuses are the same as those that keep the city aloft. They can levitate people and objects safely.
Foosball.
Very well.
Let's go, big lady. Those big thighs. What the hell? Oh, yeah. It's over here. Ah, crap. That's another thing about the game. That's why I didn't give it. A little bit of frame rate issues sometimes. So that's us saying. Yeah, I would say like an 8.5 is good for this game. Alright, what's going on? Still city in the sky. Oh, crap. I mean, look at that. Okay.
You did it.
I just talked to you, idiot.
Here, beckoned. This artifact you see before us is a hinge. We use it to transport to the city. It may be uncomfortable at first. I still recall retching after my first journey with it. But it is the only way into the city.
I'm gonna get the Hershey squirts.
Be cautious in these lands.
Let's go. Is there a cutscene? Oh, beam me up, achievement also! I love achievements. Woo! At least I get a little view of the city, I guess. How did you get there first? Yeah, looks like it's thrown up. Alright, whatever. Hi.
And here you have it. Idylla. Our great failing.
Idylla?
Okay. Now let us go to Anakatos. He may hide from our people's needs, but he will not refuse a visitor sent from Athene.
Why does he hide? Because he's a wuss?
The gods choose the Primos to lead we Colossi, and to enact their will. Of the gods, we are the favored of Athene, the goddess of wisdom. Or we were.
Maybe that's the lady.
Athene's once common words have been quiet for some time. The Primos has prayed in isolation for years, but she does not answer.
Okay.
Be cautious in these lands.
I thought this was your city in the sky. Shouldn't it be safe? Yeah, so this place, if I had to say it, this DLC so far, it has like a Roman slash Greek flair to it.
I wouldn't want the Colossi's failure to claim any more lives than it already has.
Why is there a pit in the city?
It is not here by choice. Or our choice, anyways. Such questions would be better suited for the Primos.
Then let's get to the stupid Primos.
Suffice it to say that this was made in anticipation of something that never occurred. Very well.
I guess it will happen, right? So I'm the chosen one, blah 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 boo. You know all that good stuff. Well, that's something I bet I'll go to eventually.
Beyond these stairs is the sanctuary of the Primos, the leader of the Colossi people in the Teeth of Naros. I must warn you. Anakatos has not left these quarters in years. He vowed to never cease his prayers until the gods answered them. And his people have languished for it. But I think his answer has finally arrived.
I thought his name was the Primos.
Speak to him, beckoned. His people have need of him.
Any advice on...
After years in his sanctum, I doubt he is the Primos I once knew. But though we all languish in the god's absence, none suffer as he does. He will likely see you as the answer to his prayers. Very well.
We might as well go in there and talk to the dude.
Beckon,
get whatever quest he
is
sends
there anything
us on.
I can assist you?
And that'll be that. So I guess Primos is the king or emperor, whatever you want to call him. And then Ankenados is his name. Alright, anyway. I think I'm gonna smell if it being there forever. I want a cape.
And though the path be fraught with tribulation, know that it leads to the land of our greatness, and that we walk it with you. Such were the words the gods spoke to the progenitor of my race when they sought to guide us from our base origins into a fruition of potential.
Okay.
The words have been in my heart every day of my reign, but now they are embodied. Welcome, beckoned. At last, this city will be complete.
Citizen complete? How so?
Because we are all of us, my whole people, incomplete. Because we are not worthy enough, not deserving enough to see such wonders of the gods. And I thought that failure was a finality. I have prayed to the gods in seclusion in hopes of an answer. But they were as quiet as the silent choir. Now the beckoned is come. With you, the gods can bear witness to us atoning for our inadequacies. We must start at once, beginning with the wreath of absolution.
Yeah, wreath. It's gotta be like a crown. What's a wreath of absolution?
Something no primos would ever wish to wear. They are only made in times of great need, and we must prove to the gods our devotion.
This is definitely like a Roman film. What do I need to do?
The wreath of absolution can only be created from the hands guided by Athene. I must ask you to assemble it. First, a golden prayer circlet is needed to serve as its base. The art of crafting one is all but lost to us. And I require one all the same. The last primos to wear a wreath of absolution, Arces, is buried with one such circlet. Sakandra led you to me, did she not? Then she will lead you to the circlet.
Okay, then. Where is Arces' circlet?
It lies in his crypt, in the darkest pits beneath the city. They are old halls, and they have fallen. Disuse. I understand there might be trepidations in taking such an artifact from my predecessor's crypt, but I assure
you, you're not,
it is ordained.
Evil dude.
The times we have arrived at are desperate, and when the heavens show their intent,
that would be a big twist on the story.
Stand too much on ceremony.
If this guy proved to be a bad guy, that'd be crazy.
The end of this awaits.
Shoot me, are you? Let's check this thing out down here. Oh, what is this? I'm not good at those things. Can I break this? Alright, well, I think I'll stop it there, I guess. It's an interesting looking place, though. Yeah, okay, well, once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. All right, peace out.